Viewer discretion is advised.
It's fine, but he needs to respect this job that we're doing. He needs to grow up and stop acting like a kid.
What are you gonna do when you need a job? You're gonna go somewhere
else? You know what? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do right now.
Really?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
Yeah, because any I can work for. I work for any
forget who put you in the place to stay.
Don't
you forget who gave you a place to stay?
I forget who you over. Yeah, you.
Who put you
in the place?
Who you over?
Dad! Matt, bro!
Respect!
Dad!
Your uncle Dad!
Dad, don't
let you forget!
Dad! Stop!
Yeah!
What the?
Guys, no class, no respect! And I got upset because I've been getting these phone calls from everybody. You guys are jacking them up. Everyone's going to sue you guys. They're getting arrested. They can't make the car payment. If they look bad, I look bad. And I don't want that. And then Matt flips out. He gets stupid with me, disrespecting me.
Lou wanted a fight, and he got one. He should be damn grateful that everyone got in between us and broke us apart.
Oh, my God.
Hey, bro, come on.
All I've ever done for these guys is help them out since day one. And this is how they repay me?
Cisco!
We're gonna leave the car after all of that. Take the car. These guys do not deserve it. Don't let them get away with this.
Linda, relax, man. That.
You guys late for or something? Yeah. Huh? Get in the truck, let's go.
Here, Linda. You know, I don't give a crap about Matt, but I can't turn my back on Freud. So I have to get this straightened out.
Hello? Where's she going?
Here, you didn't have to throw the key. Here you go. No, we're not going to take it. My brother just wanted to talk to you, you know. Listen, this is why we bought the cameras, because my brother wanted to talk to you. Matt comes out here like Mr. He's the least that should be talking, okay? Because you know damn well he didn't have came to my brother's shop wanting a job.
Put it this way. If you guys would have just came without the cameras, then this would have been a lot better.
If he wanted to talk to me, he would have now transformed him back up into my car. He knew exactly what he was doing.
This is the point, okay, that Matt gets out of bounds, okay? He with the way he starts acting. That's why we bought a camera, because you know what? We can't trust him if he's gonna be like that. We can't even talk to him. And it's not even his car. He comes out like a bulldog.
It's not that. You know what we've been through.
I know that, okay, but
this,
come on.
This is the last that I need.
I know, but that's the reason why he wanted to talk to you. That's it. Here's the keys, man. You didn't even have to throw it, okay?
You know, after talking to Sonia, maybe I did overreact a little bit.
You know, seeing Sonia talk calmly to Freud kind of gives me an opportunity to talk to him rationally.
Dude. Now, he can come over here. Come on, you can listen to this. We are here to resolve a situation. Did you forget how we started? We started from nothing. Everybody's head gets big. Everybody. Okay,
yeah, all of a sudden.
That's exactly what I just said. Let me finish talking, okay? You're going to feel a lot better when I'm done.
I doubt it.
No,
ahead.
You will.
Why are you still doing this?
Turn off the cameras for a second. You guys, turn the cameras off. This is a team, and the team is jacked up on both ends. And we need to get past and make the team right. Yeah, we need you guys. I'm telling you right now, we need you guys. It's not as easy as it used to be. I'm too old to go out there and do. You guys are the guys that was making it happen.
All this could have been avoided if one of you would have just called me and told me, we're coming, let's just come.
Maybe, but you know what? Maybe this needed to happen. So, okay, this is all I'm saying. Whatever happened is put in the past, and bygones be bygones, and then start fresh. That's what we need to do.